start with breaking news in the murder of this 65-year-old man who was gunned down in his own front yard. Angela Rozier is live in Delray Beach. And Angela, you have just confirmed it. There was an arrest in this case.
That's absolutely right. On this very sad day for the Joseph family, a bit of good news. The family still in the home behind me, but just moments ago, our cameras were rolling when detectives with the Delray Beach Police Department showed up here at the victim's home, letting them know that they have a suspect in custody. Again, the family inside that suspect, we've been told his name is Arat Safari. He has been taken into custody. He is facing first-degree murder charges. As you can imagine, this family is still hurting after losing their patriarch.
I just know I'm going to miss him because he's my dad.
The Joseph family is hurting. Their father, 65-year-old Lucanus Joseph, was shot and killed by at least two men wearing masks outside his home Friday morning.
Yeah, it's very hard. You know, my dad just, you know, passed away this morning. It's very hard. Mm-hmm. You know, it's very hard.
Police responded to the scene on 6th Avenue, just south of Atlantic Avenue, shortly after 7 a.m. Neighbors heard gunshots, and when officers arrived, they found the victim suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. One woman says she was outside with her grandson when she heard gunfire.
All I saw was the gunfire, and we ran into the house. We stopped the car. I was getting ready to take him out. We got out of the car and went into the house.
That's why I always hope, like, they catch whoever did this to him, so we could finally know the exact. We could finally know why exactly they did what they did.
This gentleman, 65 years old, going to work 7 o'clock in the morning, and apparently a victim of a robbery that just got worse than that. To be the victim of the robberies is bad enough, but then to have the family have to deal with the death on the back end, it's just no good. And it's just a sad day.
And again, that suspect, his name is Harut Saroyan. He was arrested today, some 10 hours after the shooting took place. Again, the family and friends continue to come and give that family support. Again, they say he is facing first-degree murder charges and will be transported to the Palm Beach County Jail later tonight. Reporting live in Delray Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBS 25 News.